mention where this war is, that right hand landed off the nose of the other end. And that's what he wants to do. That time he comes with it at a snap and uppercut to block by the bottom of the gloves of Christian Mahariz. Mahariz back with the right hand of his own.
Look at the calmness. Look at the calmness that Aspartis totally has.
Calm, Benny. Totally calm. I mean, in this... Most fans that are watching in the United States and in Europe, you know, it's the heavier guys that they captivate your interest in those parts of the world. But down here, and across the way in Japan and Thailand, the Philippines, 115 pounds are like the heavyweights every place else. And these guys are the world's best, both of them.
Guys that do the little things that folks, you're not even going to notice how skilled these guys are. But it's a chess game, and it's a very fast, fast chess game that they're playing. And the problem is, when they jump you with a glove, and it lands on your face.
The other problem for Mahariz is that Munoz clearly has more power with his 27 knockouts and 32 victories. So Mahariz can't allow himself to get caught on the inside and eat that right hand right down the middle. As the right hand is caught him behind the ear, as I say that, and he's back with two more powerful right hands again. One bouncing off the forehead, another one to the body.
Okay,
so Munoz is having a pretty good first round here at this point with 10 seconds to go.
Very important for Christian to get in that dance. Get in that dance and box. Box to a rhythm.
And so far, Munoz has taken the rhythm away from him. I think Munoz won the first round.
Absolutely.
Now remember, the judges down here are not Mexicans. Buddy Salmon's from the United States.